Welcome to Visualization Meditations with Perp 30, the Energy Healer. Allow me to be your guide and your reminder of our connection to the all. We can tap into any frequency at any moment by using the power of our mind. This visualization works by creating specific imagery using your mind's eye. The symbolism being created in your mind's eye subconsciously aligns you with the frequencies. I will guide you through a powerful journey of chakra illumination. And in this journey, I will be enhancing it with a gentle flow of Reiki healing energy. Let yourself be open to the images and sensations that arise. Be sure to be in a comfortable position. Relax your body. Get rid of all distractions. Allow the Reiki energy to illuminate each chakra to bring you balance, healing, and clarity to your entire being. Close your eyes. Focus on your breathing. Breathing steady. Inhale. Exhale. Release all tension from your head to your toes. Now let's begin. Imagine a vibrant seed, a red seed, nestled in the heart of the earth. This seed represents your root chakra, your foundation of safety and stability. And as I send this Reiki energy your way, visualize this seed sprouting roots, anchoring you deeply into the soil. Feel the strength and support of the earth beneath you. Grounding you in the present moment. Visualize that red seed glowing brighter and brighter as the roots grow deeper, get stronger. Release any tension in your legs. Release any tension from the base of your spine. Now, visualize a warm orange glow of light rain Visualize this light rain coming down from the sky, caressing the sprouted seed. This warm orange glow of light rain embodies your sacral chakra. This is the wellspring of your creativity and passion. As this radiant energy touches you, imagine it nurturing your inner seed, encouraging it to grow and expand. Release any tension in your abdominal muscles. Release any tension in your thighs. Allow your pelvic muscles to relax. As this warm orange glow of light rain continues to fall down from the sky, embrace the flow of creativity and joy that fills you. Now, see a bright, brilliant yellow sun rising, its rays infusing you with strength and vitality. This sun represents your solar plexus chakra, your center of power and confidence. And as this yellow sun continues to rise and the rays shine upon you, feel the warmth empowering you. As your inner seed grows into a strong, resilient stem, that seed that you planted deep within the ground and allowed the rain to nourish it, replenish it, is now standing tall. Standing tall in your power, radiating confidence and self-assurance. Radiate. Release any tension in your chest. Feel the warm radiations on your skin. And as your stem blossoms, envision a lush green leaf unfurling. This is symbolizing your heart chakra. This leaf is dancing in the wind, open and free. Free, open and free. Visualize this stem blossoming and the green leaf unfurling, dancing in the wind. And feel your heart space expanding with love and compassion, connecting you to all living beings. With every heartbeat, send and receive love. With every sway of that leaf, feel the interconnectedness of all things. Imagine a gentle breeze carrying a soft blue light towards you, activating your throat chakra. This soft blue light enables your plant to whisper to the world, sharing its truth and beauty. Reminding you to speak your truth with clarity and kindness. Know that your voice is heard and valued. Release any tension in your jaws. Allow your face muscles to relax. Steady your breathing. And above your blossoming plant, see a deep indigo sky revealing itself, dotted with stars. This sky is your third eye chakra. The seat of your intuition and wisdom. Now gaze into this cosmic expansion, seeing the path your plant instinctively knows to follow. The seed, this red seed, started in the ground. In pure darkness. So trust in this inner guidance, allowing it to lead you towards your highest good. Relax your brow muscles. Finally, envision a radiant violet light descending from the heavens, illuminating your plant in a divine glow. This light represents your crown chakra. This radiant violet light is your connection to the universe and the divine. Feel yourself merging with this light. You and this violet, radiant light becoming one. Experiencing a sense of enlightenment. Feel that connection through every hair on your head, every hair follicle is merging with this violet light. Every stem on your plant is merging with this violet light. You are a part of everything, and everything is a part of you. You are a part of everything, and everything is a part of you. You are a part of everything, and everything is a part of you. And visualize this radiant violet light continuously descending from your head all over your body. Feel the sensations, relax your skin, your whole body. And as our meditation comes to a close, take a moment to bask in the glow of your illuminated chakras, feeling full, aligned, and vibrant. Carry this sense of peace and connection with you, letting it guide you in your daily life. And when you're ready, gently bring your awareness back to the present moment. Wiggle your fingers and toes. Take a deep breath, and when you feel ready, open your eyes. Thank you for joining me on this journey. I'm Perp 30, the energy healer. And may you move forward with clarity, peace, and love.